covering the week's top tech stories with a slight Linux bias.
ARM has announced plans to spin off its two IoT businesses, a move that would effectively transfer the divisions under the broader umbrella of the SoftBank Group, which purchased the chip designer back in 2016. The move comes as ARM seeks to focus its efforts exclusively on the semiconductor business that has made the company a ubiquitous presence in the mobile world. The transfer is pending additional review from the company's board, along with standard regulatory reviews, though ARM says it expects the move to be completed before the end of September of this year. While it would effectively remove the IoT platform and treasure data businesses from its brand, the company says it plans to continue to collaborate with the businesses. The company will retain the chip aspect of IoT while leaving the data software and services aspects as their own spin-off businesses. ARM's IoT business has seen quite a bit of success, with its technologies shipping on billions of devices and the planned goal of 1 trillion expected next decade.